Shoot them in the vagina and render them useless. Those are recent suggested orders coming from Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte. Duterte made the scandalous remarks in front of a crowd of about 200 former rebels and suggested his soldiers be given new orders. He said, "We won't kill you. We will just shoot your vagina so that if there is no vagina, it would be useless." The comments had human rights organizations blasting him. Cristina Palabay, Secretary General of the Philippine rights group Carapatan, said, "Duterte has distinguished himself as a frothing-in-the-mouth fascist who incites the worst violations of international humanitarian law." Duterte has frequently made controversial comments. He once said he would be happy to slaughter his nation's 3 million drug addicts. At least Germany had Hitler, he said. But some who are satisfied with this leader are Filipinos themselves. According to Philippine pollster Social Weather Stations, 80% of Filipinos say they're satisfied with the government. That's the highest rating in 3 decades.